try our damnedest to make it up here tonight. Those moments.